So here we are in Skyrim again, and just gonna goof off a little bit here. I found this Pine Moon Cave, which I've in other playthroughs I have been through there before. Which you see is close, not far from Dragon Ridge, almost directly west of Solitude. I already know what's waiting inside, and just go in and have a little fun. It's got quite a few, well, a few anyway, vampires in here. Even a silver tonto. I didn't resurrect that guy there. Normally they do. Hear the sound in the background, so the TV's going, so. In this little cave. interesting as I was hoping to be in there. You know, I already knew there was vampires in there. I'm sure a lot of you knew that, but using the vampire, my vampire play character, and yeah, you see it's daylight. And you can see that, I'm not taking any negative stats here. And it's because, of a mod where I have a helmet on, it takes away the negative effects of being in the sun. Kind of like how Serana seems to be. Back in the direction over. You're bleeding everywhere. You see that?
You think you've got what it takes? Our headquarters is in solitude.
Looks pretty bad there. You might want to get that looked at. That's not where I thought it was. I thought there was a little road there, but obviously I was wrong. There's only something over there. Fight only a bear. We'll control this time. You part of the video wasn't as action filled as I wanted it to be. But at least I hope you enjoy the video, and thanks for watching. If you did enjoy it, leave a like. If not, then, well, you know. Yeah, so I'm going to say thanks for watching, and until next time.